Hello everyone, please enjoy this video. Leave a like below, give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. Get aesthetic, brah. Okay guys, today I'm working with Yurgo here. Yeah. Fucking massive guy, eating my banana.
No cramp.
We woke up at like 6:30 today, so 6:30 a.m. we're gonna work probably till like 3-ish. Then after that we're probably take a nap, eat, then head to the gym. I'll probably get some recordings there. And yeah, we'll probably go to an outdoor pool depending if it's still nice, you know. It's fucking hot as fuck right now, but yeah, we'll see how it goes, and hope you guys enjoy this video.
Look at them work boots.
Yeah. Work boots. Ready for work. Got the belt. Got the extra shoes. Work boots.
Yeah, buddy.
Ooh, massive guy here. Oh, nope. Going back in. Watch. He's gonna come out. Boom. Shreds. Fucking massive.
Yurgo here, breaking some shit. Ooh.
Swap. So finished work, took a nap, just woke up, and what else? Yeah, I ate some noodles. I only ate carbs because I had to get some energy for the gym. I did eat ice cream because work was exhausting. It was plus 30 outside. I was outside for maybe almost 8 hours. So yeah, 30 minute break for lunch and that's about it. 8 hours of scorching hot sun, no clouds. So there was water obviously, but like just about enough, you know. It was good. It was alright. But it was a long day. So I'm just going to be heading to the gym soon. I'm probably going to get some chicken wings because that's what my mom made. Homemade chicken wings, so it's not as bad. And yeah, after that I'll have my protein shake and call it a day, right? So I'll see if we get some footage here.
Hey guys, here, heading to the gym.
Heading to the gym.
The Yurgo.
Oh yeah.
Got the gym shark here.
Yeah,
going.
Stringer.
I don't gonna fuck shit up.
How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Today we're doing some chest and triceps. As you can see here, I'm starting with incline. I'm doing a whole new chest workout. I'm starting with upper chest, lower chest, then mid chest. And here I'm just doing a warm-up of 45 plates. I hit about 20 reps. It's not that hard for me, but yeah, I go as heavy as a plate and a 35 on each side. And then we're doing dips. This is my friend Yurgo here. He's doing more heavy weight, so he's doing weighted dips. I only did one set of weighted dips. What I do, since I'm cutting now, I only do one heavy set and three sets of light. So pretty much like more cardio based and like focusing on the muscle instead of getting the strength and pushing. And he's trying to bulk and I'm trying to cut. So we can still do the same workouts. It's just different weights you use. And yeah, he's just doing some dips here. I didn't get a recording of me doing dips, but yeah, I got quite a few of those already on my channel. So you guys can check that out whenever you like. And here we're just doing some hammers. I think they're called hammer strength, but it's hard to say. I think that's just the name of the machine, of like the brand or whatever. But yeah, this is just focusing more on our mid chest. And here he's doing some heavy weight, so it's not as many reps. Same with myself, I'm pretty sure. I don't do like that. That was my first set, so it was really heavy. And yeah, so we're doing a whole new chest workout, different than the original one. The original one was starting with either bench press or dumbbells. And from there, we would do upper chest and dips and stuff like that. But here, we're changing it up, you know. You're supposed to keep the muscles guessing, as usual. If you search that up, it's actually a really smart way to develop the muscle. Because if you're doing the same thing at, like, every single day, not every single day, but every single chest day, you're not going to develop the muscle as well as like, a fitness person or fitness model. Anything, whatever you want to be, right? And here, I'm just doing some, you got to focus here. The main key to get a developed chest is to push with your palms, not have your shoulders or your elbows really high up. Have them about halfway between your between closing your armpits and having your armpits all the way open. It's about in between there, and you'll guys be seeing in these videos. And here we're just doing some cables to finish it off. This is from underhand, so from below. to hit kind of the middle of the chest and the upper chest. Well, it kind of gets the whole chest when you do cables. Get the full squeezing. And this is just my friend Yuriko doing it here. He's got the Gymshark apparel, as I said before. Man, those stuff, it's expensive, but once you get it, it's pretty nice, not gonna lie. Like, the pants are sick. But here it's gonna be me doing... Yeah, I look pretty tan. I don't know if you guys can see the difference, but yeah, I've been tanning and stuff from working with my friend Yuriko here. And he's 17, I'm 16, so still alright. We're trying to go hard in the gym, and I hope you guys enjoyed it.
You see that? Lit up bridge.
Lit up bridge.
I can't really fucking, how do I say, zoom, but it looks fucking sick. It's hard to say. Nah, it's not working. Damn. So, fuck. You guys finished the gym here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Pumped. Wait till you see this footage, guys.
It's gonna be massive. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, yeah, we're gonna head out now and get a good meal in here.
You'll go here doing some flexing after the gym. Just trying to look swole as usual. Get those gains.
Take a protein with Mr. Massive.
Yeah.
Two scoops.
Two scoops.
Post protein shake.
Oh yeah.
Get some skim milk in there.
Oop. Oopsie.
Gains.
Gains.
All kinds.
All kinds.
Muscle form, I see that.
Quality protein.
It's like rated third. Some of that. Pretty good. Cookies and cream. Still got a lot of protein there.
Oh yeah. Brand new.
Lot of gains. A lot of gains in there. As you can see, guys. Yeah. How was it?
Pretty good.
Gym time is over, boys. So,
gotta rest up, get those gains.
We're gonna get out of here now. Yeah. And see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please leave a like below, comment, subscribe, and get aesthetic, brah.